I was born and raised in Jerusalem, and I belong to Jerusalem, to Palestine. I have found my home in my own work, in my own painting. My parents taught my brothers and sisters to play music, for example. Each one was playing a different instrument. And my father said, no, you're a painter, and you continue on painting. And then he sent me to an icon painter in the old city of Jerusalem.
Thank you. سموا البعد جمال.